what should I use? And she said, I have something good coming up for you. This is probably it.
That's it.
All right.
This is the gold star right here. Right when you feel that breakout start to, I guess you feel it before you even see it.
Oh, yeah.
That's when you know you got to reach in your cabinet, pull this out, and just start spot treating. The faster you can get to it, the quicker your results will be, and it will start treating within just 4 hours. So as soon as you feel it, that's time to spot treat.
Okay, so are we putting this on clean, dry skin?
Clean, dry skin, yes. So you always, if you can. And then a little tiny bit goes a long, long way. In fact, you can see how much product I use, very, very little. In fact, I could actually use that in two spots if I must. So yes, a little bit goes a long way, clean, dry skin, and to be used right when you feel that breakout versus when it's already there. That doesn't mean you can't use it when you see a visible breakout. It will definitely help with the redness, help to flatten and smooth the area, and help it heal faster.
Okay, perfect. And can we wear this under makeup?
Definitely. In fact, that's what I love so much about this product is when you apply it and you wear foundation or powder, sometimes acne treatments can look very rough, a little bit clumpy. This goes on so smooth. It's invisible. It's like an invisible Band-Aid for your breakout.
Oh, nice. Okay, so I'm kind of obsessed with this. Results, you can start seeing results within 4 hours?
4 hours, especially ones that are under the skin where they almost hurt. You're like, oh no, this is gonna be a big one. I gotta treat it right away. 4 hours.
You know, I'm a little personally annoyed that I didn't know about this. Because it's been around since 1989, and all I'm saying is in my 13-year-old, 8th grade picture, however old you are there, 15 or something like that, I had a blemish right here. You guys, it's so embarrassing, and I'm just smiling. And it's totally in the yearbook, and all I needed to know about was this. And you know what? It was around. So that's a little frustrating. All right. But we know about it now. So that is a relief for sure. And, you know, let's talk a little bit about the emotional side of having acne. Because I know that, you know, here we are having fun. And, you know, I'm laughing about when I was 13. But to be quite honest with you, it was really traumatic. And it can be, it can really put a damper on your day. So it's nice to know that there's some solutions there. Pageant, you've worked in skincare for over 15 years. What have you found the difference to be in people's confidence level when they finally find a treatment that works for them?
You know, that it's such a great question. And in fact, I often say we're not just selling skincare, we are selling confidence. And that's really truly what we provide at Murad. And we create formulas, and Dr. Murad creates formulas that actually give women and men of all ages, all skin concerns, the confidence to go out and show their skin how they would like, whether if it's, you know, bare face with no makeup on, especially the acne treatments. It really gives you that confidence that you need to go out and conquer the world, whatever that may be. If you're a mom, if you're a housewife, if you're a businesswoman or man, it can really take a toll. I mean, we've all had various variety of skin concerns, from acne, discoloration, scarring, and people really don't understand the toll it can take emotionally.
Absolutely, and it doesn't just affect men or women, it's both for sure. So now we're all sharing in my ear all of our traumatic pictures. From.
Oh no.
So Pageant, do you have one?
I was like, oh my God, is mine coming on the screen next? No.
No, I don't mean visually, we're just telling all of our stories. Mike said he has a blemish in his senior prom picture. He's bummed about that. I have one in my 8th grade yearbook picture. Did you have one in any of yours?
I 100% had one. In fact, I had more than one. So there's not just one out there. And I think I also had, you know, the hair and the braces and the acne as well. So.
Full package.
Yes, the full package.
Full package, good. We just want to make sure.
Yes.
You know, we're kind of an all or nothing channel, you know?